Why don't you and Aunt Uju get married?
Huh?
What? They are friends. And moreover, Aunt Uju likes Uncle Tunde.
Are you nervous about getting married?
On my way to this place, my brother called and told me that he had set aside 5 million naira for the wedding expenses. I need the money. And there's not going to be any wedding.
It's nothing, Mom. It's nothing. If he wants to leave me, it's his loss. There are 1,001 men out there who are desperate to have him.
Reza!
I'll come see you later.
Don't bother.
You're panicking. Don't tell me you want to take Emily back and marry her.
It's wrong. You don't just go out with that guy because of his money.
Oh, grow up, boy. Look, a girl has got to do with a girl. Benjamin is taking me to the red panel. You know how posh that is. It's the least place you could ever bump into me.
What's this? Talking about your brother who lied to you is getting married. He is not getting married. He used your money in opening a nightclub.
Have you seen my brother? For me, daddy, I'm hustling.
I want you not to worry yourself about Benjamin. He can only back what he can back.